move that guitar case out of the way?
No.
You got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it.
That's Rock Island in 73, the top one, October of 73, and the bottom one was, I think, mid 74, something like that, because we had Paul Weinzel then. And then there's us at the bottom of Snake Hill, over here, Pete to the right. Keep going to the...
Oh, that's where that was, yeah.
Yeah, remember? And somebody put those bumper stickers up. I ask kids now, because they always go, well, which one's you in that Rock Island picture? And I say, well, you guess. Everybody guesses that I'm Pete.
You know,
really?
Everybody.
Really?
Every kid says, we'll pick Pete as that's me.
That was at a DVC?
Yeah.
Doug Sandberg.
That was when we took the cover of Love Is No Place to Fall.
Your unsuccessful cassette.
Yeah.
That was a piece of junk.
Yeah, I listened to that the other day. I wish we would have done it differently. That's okay. What are you going to do?
How recent is that with you and
Tina?
Tina.
It was about a year ago at my cousin's wedding. Nice.
Buddy,
that's pretty new, actually.
Sentimental, gentle wind blows.